fishing trip.
It boils all over.
The fishing trip.
Yeah.
The fishing trip.
The fishing trip.
Yeah, that was
the fishing trip.
Job.
The fishing trip. The fishing trip.
Steer, Macy. Right. Just steer over here. But first, I'm going to put a motor in gear. What are we looking at? We got 450 hours. Doesn't matter. Okay, we're in gear now. So just sort of steer.
Give it a little throttle.
No, none.
Huh?
Well. Okay, now we go to the other side.
Cool. Right, thing. Right or left?
Just straight.
Right. Follow a heading.
Whoa! Look at that big fish. That big fish.
Mason, you got the gyroscope there. Whatever, follow the heading on it.
You can tell who's gonna be a snack. Dead.
This is, you don't have any drive.
Well, here, let me see. Yeah, and then he's still pulling. See that? Okay. Just keep her up. Keep her up. Okay. Is he still pulling? Whoa, he doesn't like it. There, I see him on the surface. Okay, can you take him in? Like that. Yeah, you always want to maintain tension. Okay, Senor Mario, I need
your rod up.
You're going to bring him closer to me, right?
Yeah.
Before we get to the net.
Nice. I knew it didn't look like a bass.
There you go. Oh, no.
Oh,
I
knew
it. There we go. You're okay, you're okay. Slowly bring him closer. Don't touch him up.
Not that far.
Wow. That's huge.
He hit that thing 30 feet down.
You don't want to slice and dice them.
Silver bass, eh? Oh, right through the eye.
Ta-da.
Oh, that's a job for the needle nose.
Oh,
is
right.
It a bass? Right through the eye. How is it dragging in sideways?
Was there a pair of needle nose pliers just down inside the cabin there? Grab the pliers, Tyler.
Why?
Are they in the box?
No. I think they were just sitting down on the.
So there.
Boy, see, that just ripped the hook out. That's a sheep head.
Boom!
Oh,
I think we were dragging it for a while.
Yeah, I'm a man.
Professional fisherman right here.
After 8 hours of battle. He's strategic thinking. You can just drag in the thing.
Yeah, but we've got a. I think it's a sheep head.
I think it's dead.
A little more, and then just bring him towards the boat. It's a bass, I think. But that's about no more.
Oh, he's hooked nicely.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a good size. Should we keep it?
Yeah, there's not much there.
No, there wouldn't be much, but
enough for a sandwich. On my hat.
Open.